So I'm outside the Dillard's here, which is like the last store. I think JCPenney's is still open. But it says the final 3 days, it says the last day is on the 12th. But you can just kind of look at the grounds, you know. Not really taking care of it anymore. Clearly not watering anything. But over here, there's like fencing being put up, like they're getting ready to do something. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about, you know. Groundskeepers are no longer coming around here. What's the point? Why spend money on it? No more. So Chompy's is finally closed. Looks like it's going back to where it was a long time ago. Off a cactus. Look how trashed it is. Nobody cares anymore about this place. Closed. Gutted. New Times can come get their box. It looks like this is where like the seating was. Took out the railings. Who knows if it just got recycled or they're gonna try and reuse it at the next location. This was the entrance to the Macy's. The sign's gone. There's like fencing all around it right now. So the JCPenney's still open, but if you look at that sign, even the sign looks a little weathered. This side doesn't look too bad, like you're still maintaining the grounds or something, but still some weeds popping up here and there.